This single-celled amoeba crawls around by using actin polymerization to push out pseudopods, or false feet, to explore new territory. At the same time, organelles move in complex patterns within the cell.